Lidi, vítejte u dalšího dílu Days Gone. Tohle je part 5. Days Gone? Tadyhle legendárně povedený survival. Rov. Zombie apocalypse. Joy. Bude zran. Kde jsme to skončili? Přijeli jsme do novýho tábora. Tábora číslo 2. Tomu velí nějaká žena. Další žena. A musíme si pokecat s jedním NPC. Musíme si tam v tom táboře s někým pokecat. Běhavej úkol. Zatím to funguje. Tak dlouho. Bluetooth.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
To let everybody look. Whatever, man.
Don't get in my way.
Look at my way.
Move it.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuiga, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
Get back. It's not my problem.
Don't make me tell you again.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Hey, I'll be back. Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spitting sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here. Hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend.
Jo. Takže chci, když mi bude zaplatí za Leona, tak vyvada, abych ji vozil další lidíky. Musím najít nějaký zachránit nějaký lidíky.
I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Nebo tam to. Ach jo. Když mám teď udělat. Ne, co jde dál. Už je to s motorku. Mapu, tady jsou úkolový. Teda příběhový úkol. Dobře, co mám ještě se kontrolovat? Něco.
Okay. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
No a výběr zbraní. Ne, to nemám trust level. Teď co dva repeater bych zbýval. A je to tady. Padlo, ale už to zase se chytlo. Tadle hra s tím nemá žádný slitování. Netrvá věčnost, než se to... Než vezme ovladač zpátky. To taky nebylo pádu. Dobrý. Vykovat pěstel.
You could use a gun like that. That right there, good piece.
Thank you.
první.
You just gonna stand there? Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
What?
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Why aren't you working?
I'll be back. Going for a walk.
Zlum jako je koupla. Který bych pro ně zase takový zájem neměl.
Hey, I'll be back. I'm gonna look around.
Členským tábor. Asi to odvezu do koupla. Tábor je koupla Endova.
We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is. Move it. Don't get in my way.
How you doing?
Hey, what's up?
What do you need?
looking for anything in particular?
I'll be back. Going for a walk.
You just gonna stand there? All right, I see how it is. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
What do you want?
What?
Don't get in my way. Get out of the way.
Excuse you.
Oof. Don't get in my way.
A few months back, I was on a run.
What?
Move it.
Mind?
Get out of the way.
Thank you.
scrap. Okay.
Oof, headshot.
Fresh meat.
Rozletil nárazy motorky. Třetího jsem headshot. No.
I can fix this. Let's go. Something out of this.
Huh. Můžeme trochu i léčit. Hej.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all. To use as we see fit. To provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel price.
No, došlapali to. To vlastně ještě nestalo. To tak opatrné. Thank you.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Mrs. Deacon, Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out. Let's see. That'll hold. More bounties. In there. Got you. Okay, here we go. Nice. Yep.
lot of ammo left.
Shit! Now!
We got.
Vidíte to? To je hrozný. Tak je to... Aj, to nejde zajít.
I got a use for you. Fuel can. Nothing like scrap. This. this? Should work.
Ty mě ztratili asi.
open it up. He's okay.
What do you need?
Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Deacon, I'm keeping an eye on.
That gas tank, the one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Your bike could use an upgrade.
Need anything else? I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else?
I'll wrap that up for you. Hey man, I got a lot of shit to do. What, is something wrong? Hey, if you're just gonna stand there... I'll be here. See you around, D.
How have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
You got some bounties, right? Hey, good job.
That's all I got for now.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon, how's life? That's all I got today.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon.
We got some good shit, if you're buying. That'll last you. I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. You just gonna stand there? Okay. Stop by anytime.
Teague, how's it going, man?
How's it going, Manny?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I get them here and I kill them there. Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right.
hate this. That should be it.
John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out. Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Yeah, I'm sorry.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away.
There we go.
can fix this. Let's go.
Thank you. see what I can do.
Here we go. Never gets old. Needed this. That's it. Doesn't look too bad. Ugh!
shit!
I see you running around!
Need this more than you.
That's it.
Let me get you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
No, no, where? Where? I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running, stay off the roads.
Let's see. Good.
Someone's here. Open the gate. No trouble. Okay.
That's it.
Hey, what's going on?
Need supplies, weapons? All right, I see how it is.
Excuse you.
Okay,
get out of the way.
Won't be long.
What do you want?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death, Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt... Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo.
He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Renegade Patrol, goddammit!
He's gotta be up on that tower.
Hold still, goddammit!
A lot of ammo left. Shit, empty.
More, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire, I need to get St. John, and I want him covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
There.
Thank you.
looking. He went into those bushes. That's it? Jesus. He shot me! Ow! The bitch is hiding in the bushes.
There we go.
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
Men!
I know where you're at!
suits him.
Okay.
That should be it. Better idea. Thank you. Can fix this. That'll hold.
Open the gate. We're watching you.
Caleb,
me now. I can't eat this shit for one more day.
Yeah, I hear you.
Can I help you?
We got gas if you need it. Come back soon.
See you. You here for your bike?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, man.
Just a sec.
Gotta open the gate.
Triste.